Hello everybody, I'm so glad you are here. My channel is all about art journal, mixed media painting, collage, assemblage and anything else that sparks my interest. In case you don't know me, I'm Bea Grob and I love to inspire you. Hey everybody, welcome back to my next project. So the last time I was in an art supply shop, I came across this canvas here, which is again a deep canvas. I like deep canvases, but it is not square, obviously. It is actually 20 inches by 8 inches or 20 centimeters by 50 centimeters. Those are all approximate numbers. I mean, it's not per millimeter, just saying. So I was thinking I want to do a girl similar to what I have done on the large big screen. I will put the link up here if you haven't seen that time-lapse video. This is going to be a time-lapse again for those on YouTube, but for those on mixed media and more, they gonna have it as more of a tutorial, just saying. So gonna quick explain that I gonna start first with some gesso and some blue green colors, and then from then on I gonna go on. I'm gonna put in the materials, the supplies, the colors I have used, but I don't give any explanation for YouTube. Thank you. here we are. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you soon again. Take care. Bye.